Hey guys, so today I'm gonna show you a few tips and tricks and combos for Zin. So the standard combo would be charging with your E onto the target to get the attack speed steroid, then immediately use your Q, and when the target is knocked up, use your W. Using a W when the target is knocked up, make sure to not miss the damage, because it's a crucial part of your kit. And when you miss your W, you will see a lack of damage, and yeah, the target won't be slowed that much, so it keeps helping you get ahead or force flashes or whatever. So whenever you start jungling with Zin, you always want to start with your E, then level 2 get your Q, and level 3 get your W. The E, after you charge on the target, you will get an attack speed steroid for 5 seconds. On level 1 it's like 45%. The Q works as an auto attack reset, and when you use the Q, you also get a 1 second refund on every other cooldown from your W, E and your ultimate. So you can get back your spell rotation pretty fast. Whenever you gank a lane, so let's say you come from mid and you spot somebody in the river, you want to immediately charge on them when you know they have no flash, or you want to hold your gap closer, them use their flash, and then maybe charge over a wall like this. Let's put a dummy over here. Ba-ba-ba. Enemy dummy over here. So let's say the flash over here, you bought this and keep your flash and charge over the wall. So always make sure to not waste your gap closer, because enemies will walk away, flash over walls, whatever, and you have to waste your flash or even not get the kill. So now you have seen the basics for Zin. A little pretty easy to pick up jungler and pretty easy spell rotation. So the little tricks I want to show you are the immediate knock-up. So you use two parts of the Q on one target and then charge or flash on another target. So it would look like this. You go to the target, auto attack it, use your Q, 1, 2, and then charge on another target to immediately knock them up, and yeah, get like a good surprise flash play. Maybe if you have your flash, you can also do this and then flash on the target to get a surprise knock up. And yeah, this can, when you do this pretty well, it can decide team fights pretty easy. Let's say you catch the enemy APC, ADC, fat top laner, jungler, whatever. So you can make sure to decide games by your own with just one little play. So the last part I want to show you about Zin is the ultimate. So you can use the ultimate as an engage or as a protection tool. So whenever you attack a target, it gets the mark above them. So the ultimate won't do the knockback against the target you attack. So let's see, you're attacking this little dummy and using your ultimate, so everything gets knocked back, but the target you're attacking won't get knocked back. So let me spawn some new dummies over here. So you can see that you can also use a flash ultimate play to spread the enemies. You flash into them and immediately use your ultimate to spread the enemies. So let's say you compare it to maybe Gregor's ultimate, the big cask, or even the knockback or engage of a Azure wall. And yeah, you can also keep protecting your team with your ultimate. So whenever you use your ultimate, you get this circle around yourself. And it also works for allied team members. So nobody who stands outside from the enemies can throw stuff into your circle. So you will block auto attacks or skill shots, whatever. So you, or most of the skill shots. I don't know if everything works, but you have to figure that out by yourself, I guess. And yeah, whenever you keep attacking a target, you expand the duration of the circle. So the standard would be like 3 seconds, and Zinn's attacks and spell casts increase the duration of awareness by 0.3 seconds. A Demacian does not retreat. So you use everything and you keep expanding the duration of your ultimate. So yeah. Yeah guys, that's all. You can leave a suggestion for next video below in the comments down below. If you liked what you see, leave a thumbs up. You can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and also on Twitch. I'm streaming there. My name is Kushizu everywhere. So yeah, see you next time. Bye guys.